is up, YouTube? It is MSC, a Peace, Speed, and Legend back again for another video, guys. Xenoverse connection is, online server's been down, and somehow I got into a lobby. Not gonna question Xenoverse, though. Logic doesn't make sense. Sup? Yeah, I know, right? I'm gonna record. MSC, FP, Speed, and Legend. I'll send it to you. Right now, why don't we just fight first? I'll send it to you after we fight. Alright. Lol, he saw. What? Do I know what is? Oh yeah, I know what that is. Yeah, I found Burkill one time. Now show me your full power. Okay, game. Oh, got this. Gotta watch out for those. I'm gonna just hit you with the double Kamehameha. Look at that double final command. Law. We'll be right back. that again, that Spirit Final Kamehameha. That's pretty amazing right there. No. Like, CAC is all you need to see. Because that's how godly it is. Okay. Make sure your mic is all the way up right now. So, like, you know, I can hear you in the video. That way it doesn't... Yeah, I need to hear you. Or people need to hear you. But if I... Oh, yeah, all the way you can. Like, as much as you possibly can. I'm gonna just sit over here and look at the, stuff here. I'm gonna do what that one guy did, just walk in here. Just look at this bed right now. It's, you have it at max? Okay. Yeah, I can hear you. Come on, come at me. Come at me. Lol. Guard spammers be like, purple up. Okay. Just love that neck code right there. Nah, B. That's supposed to be a guaranteed stamina break combo. Okay, just fall out of my combo like nothing. Oh, okay, game. Oh, you could have stamina broke me right there. Oh, okay. He perfect block, man. Yo. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. GG. You won. Okay, first off, you won because the netcode. That stamina broke you. It's okay. No, it's okay, man. It's alright. That's Xenoverse right there. We're just having fun here. That's Xenoverse. I'm not really... I got my own stamina mode. Yeah. See, I played Mortal Kombat 10. But, like... See... Whoa, he rage quit on you? Dang, it's pathetic for an old person to rage quit on a kid. Dang, see, I don't rage quit. I'll rage, but I don't quit. It's the difference. Lol. Alright, fearful unit. Give me your best shot. I'm trying to land Spirit Final Kamehameha, but like, you know, every time I go for a heavy stamina break. Yeah, B. Honestly, who doesn't know what that show is? My favorite character is the piece of grass, because they don't talk so much. I don't really have a favorite character, they're all weird to me. He's just cringy. The whole show's cringy. I mean, it's not a bad show. Yeah. I don't really, like, watch that show that much. I just see it when it comes on. Please, give me something for energy. Rah! Final Kamehameha! Yeah. Yeah, I have the Tournament of Power stage. We can do that after. Oh, you're picking Super Saiyan God Goku. Or Kakaroto. Or Filthy Ningen. I know how to use Goku pretty well. But I mean... I know, right? Nah, B. Oh, okay. That hasn't worked. Oh, you knew the stammer. Oh, you didn't know the stammer break combo. Oh, Rex is pretty good at this game. Don't come in after me, though, boy. You're supposed to be able to vanish that. Okay, game. You're winning because of netcode. Breaking you like 3 times. But it's okay. I know. But the only way to pull off Spirit Bomb is with Gravity Impact or with Super Spirit Bomb, but I don't want Gravity Impact. But fine. But still, though, if there was no netcode, you're supposed to be dead already. Like, I broke your stamina like 4 times. Yeah, I broke your stamina like 4 times. But you know, Xenoverse. I have all of them too. That's cool. Oh, you could have stamina broke me right there. Oh, I ran into that. Don't try to anticipate me, boy. I knew you were gonna do that. How though? You were hitting the air. How do you just automatic? Of course you have birds coming out. Oh, you can grab me right now. I'll just do that to you. Alright, I say two more fights should be good for this video. I still like still fight you. Yeah, B. See, not only when I found you, the Xenoverse server was down, so I don't even know how I made a lobby. But I'm like, then again, it's probably netcode. So, yeah, did you see that? Like the lobby was down, so I was like. So how did we make a lobby? That's what didn't make sense. So I was like, oh, okay, game. Oh, hit players. So good at the game. Sorry, I just don't like hit. He's cheese. Oh, okay. I definitely key blast. Oh, dang, okay. Guess I got... Oh, if you know the stamina break combo, though. No, you don't. You messed it up, though. Final Kamehameha! Final Kamehameha! My lab skip is beatable. What? Why is my face red? Oh, so, like, red is my favorite color, and back then, like, before I have my newer transformations, which you will see, I was a Ghost Vegeta Volcano, which stands for Golden Ultimate Legendary Super Volcano God. So, like, you know, see, I'm a race called the Volcanians, and we're from a planet called Volcanion. So, hence, we're Volcanians. Our skin is red because, like, we're, like, the whole planet is filled with, like, lava and, like, stuff made of stars. So it's kind of like... Guard spammer. Don't make me perfect you. Ah, that little netcode right there. I was about to perfect you. Okay, game. Well, I know what to do. Oh, you perfect blocked it. Okay. You can, though. I was just testing you, though. Ah. Wow. That code didn't save me that time. Guard spammer. That's how you perfect block. Spirit bomb! Rah! Now it's my turn. Okay, game. Yay. Okay, game. Yo, I'll let you charge your energy again if you let me meditate. Oh, okay. Gotta meditation. Nah, B. Okay, game. Okay. Final Kamehameha! Game! Take that. Law, bro, that got too close. Why? Xenoverse. How you gonna just let him drop out of my combo? Okay. Game. Love you so much. guys, this will be the last clip for this video. I hope you guys can hear him while he's talking. Are you sure your mic is turned up all the way? Like, you do it like... Okay. Because I can hear you, but like sometimes PlayStation be like, ah, oh, nah, B, we can't hear you. So let's see. Lol. Now it's my turn. See, I'm trying to lance. Pit is broken character. Andy picked the woken hit. Yeah, hit is literally an easy character to use. He doesn't take skill to use. Like, honestly. Rah! What are you watching, B? Give me your best shot. Rah. Yeah, I know hit. Why am I letting you go pure progress twice? Basically make you stronger and your time skip is like even more broken. When you miss a back hit, perfect block. Okay, game. Have to eat this damage. I will not lose. Never. Run.